Let's can go. Hey, yeah, we live in a GTA dream. What's good, y'all? Hey, we here. Hey. Hey, y'all, that's my little brother Dizzo. Hey, Diz. What's up, man? Hey, Cam, we fighting. Yeah, we got Big D in the building. The legend himself, Dragon Inferno. What's good, brother? Y'all don't forget, y'all know he got streams later, so make sure y'all mosey on over. Hit that subscribe button, turn y'all notification bells on. Y'all don't want to miss nothing. He straight killed that Fortnite last night. Y'all know me, I'm just getting my morning blunt in. Hey, what's up, bro? Man, what's good with you, man? Kinda hard to hear you, kinda far away. I said, what's good with you, man?
I'm just chilling, though, filling up my gas. You know about the weed place?
Hell no, not yet. I just started.
You need to know about it?
Right now, I'm a security guard. Making pretty decent money.
Whitelisted?
Nuh-uh.
Nah, but it could still be a dealing drug thing.
Oh, yeah, man, I ain't trying to, you know, I don't want to deal no drugs right now. You know, I tried that, like, last month. Man, I got hit, bro. I got busted. It wasn't my fault, though, man. They was, like, watching us the whole time. I sold to an undercover, bro, so, you know, now I'm like... Hey, I don't know about all that. You know, I got some weed that I be smoking on, you know. It's all recreational.
You want to buy weed? I got weed if you want to smoke, though.
I got some weed, though, bro. I got something to smoke on me, bro. But, hey, man, I can get your number, though, man. I can definitely hit you up for some.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
If you need anything, bro.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, my name is Danny.
All right. Danny. I'm adding you now.
Number is 524.
All right.
921.
All right.
1300.
All right.
There you go.
I got you saved, Danny, man. Actually, I'm going to be hitting you up right after I finish doing a little mining. I'm going to hit you up, man, and be looking for some.
You can call me right now just so I got your number so I know who's calling.
All right. I'm Fox, man.
You Fox?
Yeah. Save me and this Fox, bro.
I ain't getting nothing, bro.
Oh, what?
Did you do the dashes?
Yep. Let's go back in. 859. Alright.
What's your number?
Hold on, let me see what my number is. I'll check that. Oh, my number is 859.
859.
811. 5555.
And your name is?
Fox, man.
Fox?
Yes, sir.
Alright, cool.
Cool, man. Hey, be safe out here in these streets. You need it. I got you. Hey, you need
it?
Yep, that's you.
Alright, cool.
Hey, you need anything out here in these streets? Anybody to mop up, man? Come... Hey, let me know, man. I got your back, brother. You got a friend for life.
Know,
you know it.
Yeah.
That's what's up. That's so cool.
All right, let's get our new vehicle.
Hey,
y'all had bought a new truck yesterday, so I can, Yeah, it's over that. It's over that, Big D's. Y'all, it's to the point, Dizzo is no longer a member. He's, you know, he's family now, you know. No, bro, don't be whispering to me, man. Get away from me. I hate when they be whispering to me, man. I ain't with none of that crazy shit, man. I'm gonna lock my doors. I don't trust nobody. Oh no, Cam, wait till you see my new truck, man. I just bought this one. This one was 20 grand. Hold on, y'all. Let me tab out real quick. Come over here. Just want to be able to give y'all the best view of everything. Yeah, Diz, you definitely got to re-download this, brother. Y'all have been trying to get my little brother Dizzo back up in this thing, you know, actually, like, on the channel, man. Yeah, man, you gotta go. Yeah, make sure you download 5M, man. I'm pretty good. D, how you doing, man? You got any coffee? How Brownie doing this morning? Hey, look, I be asking about your pup like it's my pup. Yeah, no lie, he got the dopest little pup. All right, y'all. First things first, y'all. We waiting on Chief to get on. Y'all know that's my brother Tony. All right. I know what I did, y'all. I'm stupid. Hey, let's go. I forgot they do things different, man. Oh, they're beeping on. Y'all, I'm dead broke now. I bought this car. I ain't have no money left over. If I'm not mistaken. Come right here to the gun shop. And I gotta get food. I ain't got money for food. All right, I definitely gotta go mine. Hey, look, Diz, I was gonna ask you about football. Hell, I was gonna ask you about your MMA and see what you was gonna still be doing that. Let's go in here. What's up? Hey, I'm just coming in to see what I can buy. Oh, they closed. I hate that beeping noise. See, I'm gonna have to come out of 5M and come back in. Let me see if I detach my controller. Cause I'm using a PS5 controller. Oh shit, what was that? Whoa. Hold on, y'all. I'm messing up. Let me put my seatbelt on. I ain't got no underglow. Man, I ain't got nothing cool on my car. You gotta go. See, I go through big picture mode. Big picture mode is what I use to, it's just so much easier to use my PS5 controller when I use in big picture mode. Hey, get away from my truck, brother. Oh shit, mine say 8. Is it? Refresh our streams, man. Okay. Yeah. Fasten seat belts. Hey, look, ain't nothing on my hip. Hey, man, dude, you gotta get on, man. I gotta get on Apex, which I've been playing from the PlayStation, man. We are going to do some mining, and then we're going to do the security job. So we're gonna ride out here to the mining field. Hey, look here. Oh shit, hold on, y'all. I'm bullshit. Hey, look, Ivy, I have his little ass with me all the time, cuddling. I like puppies. Damn, bro. Go deliver your pizza, bro. Learn how to drive. Let's go. All right, we rolling. What is up with this lag, though? Hold on, y'all. It can't. I'm not sure what this is. I know what to do. Hold on, I'll be right back. Let me go do this. All right, y'all, I'm back. I literally had to restart 5M. I don't know what it was doing. Here we go. Don't give me a damn dog. Don't give me a dog.
We was just talking about that last night.
Like, no lie. I'm gonna give me one. Might be the real Fox Jr. Can we playing? Yeah, I couldn't be around or even work with people like that. Oh shit, I got the sound down. Okay. See, y'all, this is what I be saying, like, with my big picture, my... It does just a lot. Where is it? My whoa, what happened to my truck?
What the?
What in the hell? How in the front?
So what, now you gotta pay insurance to fix it?
I ain't paying nobody shit. I'm fixing myself. Are you real?
This is messed up.
Dang, I can't believe I flipped my damn car. I didn't do that. I'm the best driver on Grand Theft Auto ever. Yeah, whose car? I just need help flipping my car over. I don't want your car. Sorry. So sorry. I just want to flip mine over. I don't know. I came back on the server. It was flipped over. Lighting that up. Oh, damn.
Is somebody left?
Hey. Hey, this bit dead. It's my car. Oh, I can't store this vehicle. Okay, it's not my car. Okay, I knew that. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry.
Maybe if you drive it for a long time, it becomes your
car. I want my truck. I just got to flip it over. Let's see. Yeah, I want my truck, though. I'm on the wrong street. There you go. All right, y'all. What we're going to do, I'll put my seatbelt on. And we're going to drive real fast and see what happens. Oh, shit. I missed the whole fucking truck. I don't think this is going to work. To wreck it so I can get my taxi. Help me. I'm trying to wreck it out. See if I wreck it out, I'll go get another one. Just claim it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Sorry. Okay. That didn't work. Mitch. Okay, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. All right, I'm going to have to go to the insurance place. Damn, that's a long run. All right, y'all. I should have just drove that car to the insurance place. Man, I seen you drive on Fortnite. You completely horrible. Oh, man. Hey, Amalam.
You probably gonna get that lady that's on the line.
Shit. Yeah. Look, I pulled my phone out. Got $350 left. I gotta go work today.
You just got that unemployment.
Man, $80 ain't nothing. That's me driving too fast. That's one ticket. And I get 50 of them bitches. Okay, here's a car right here. Make sure nobody around.
Yeah, because this look like a courthouse.
Nah, I was just looking for undercovers.
Oh.
Oh. I don't know who car this is. I'm definitely not gonna break into this. Hey. How y'all doing? Oh, shit. Yeah, look, I'm trying to get it there. Hey, sir, can I get a ride? Hey, can I get a ride? Let me get a ride. Shit. I'm tired. Look how I'm breathing. I'm tired, y'all. Tired. My feet hurt. I done walked about 15 miles to the store. In the cold. No shoes. Somebody, let me. Hey, sir. Please don't hit me.
Shit. They scared.
Shit. They locked their doors. No more locked doors. I'ma buy a motorcycle. That's my next thing to buy. You know, just to get around town. Hey, yo. Hey, yo, bro. Mr. Tow Truck Man. Man, my truck flipped over. Can you help me?
Are you looking?
Hell yeah, I'm hurt. Yo, bro. Hey. Taxi. Hey, yo, bro, do you just fix trucks? Man, let's walk over here.
Hello?
Hey there.
What's up, man?
Not much, man.
Let's go over here, man, so we don't get run over by a car.
Oh, yeah, you right. Hey, yo, what's up, boss? Hey, got a quick question. Man, what's I flipped up? My truck. You don't happen to, like, unflip trucks or anything?
Yeah, man, I can't do that.
How much do you charge, man? Like,
It's between 250 to 500 bucks, depending on the distance I have to.
All right, well, I'm right down here on this next street, right here by the little repair shop. My truck, well, yeah. When I came back in, my truck was flipped over, man. I'm trying to get it flipped back over.
Okay, we can do it. Just to hop in my flatbed on the passenger side. All right.
Whew, thank you so much, brother.
Is it, it's right here in front of us, right?
Yeah, go straight, and it's after this light, and it's the next left. Oh!
Oh, shit.
And make this left.
Make this left?
Yeah, you... It should be.
Just gotta wait on the light signal. Oh, I see it. I see it. Right on the sidewalk. What happened, man?
When I spawned in, it was flipped over. So, you know, I was like, oh shit. Exactly. I was like, oh shit. I ain't know what to do. So, luckily, I saw you. I was like, oh, I don't have to run like 10 miles now.
Yeah, you could always just hit up a text message.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, all right. We get your location.
Oh, okay.
And pick up, like, straight to you.
Okay, okay.
No hesitation.
Okay, okay. Man, I didn't know that. Now, I'm only a month in the server, man. Been doing a wonderful job, man. Thank you, man.
So, just a heads up, I would use terms like server and like spotted. I would say fluid, spotted. Oh. And for server, I would say city.
City, yo, okay, man. Hey, look, city. I like it, man.
Let's,
anything.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay. So, do you have the. First of all, can I just get your ID, please?
Yes, sir.
Fox. So, what's the vehicle? Like, what's the make and model?
It's a, what is it, a Vapid?
We can just go over to the vehicle, actually.
Yeah,
let's see.
I got the keys right here. I got my keys. I just didn't know.
This is a Bison.
A Vapid Saddler. That's what it is. I just bought it yesterday.
Nice.
Trying to go do some more mining.
Let me just see the number plate. Okay, while I do the paperwork to make invoice ready, just give me a second, okay?
Yes, sir. I wonder how do you like do it pays directly at your bank account, cause that'd be cool. Mm. And she gonna be about $500. I got $350.
That's gonna be how much?
So your invoice is gonna be $300, man.
Oh, $300. All right. Yeah. Okay. So how do I do that? How do I pay you, sir?
Okay. Now you should have received.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That is so
Flexia
cool.
Flexia F7.
All right.
He sent you an invoice.
Hey, invoice.
Flex your F7 muscle.
There we go. Boom.
Go. Nice.
All right.
Okay, let me just fix up the truck.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, brother. Thank you so much.
That's cool.
Let me stand out the way. I'm not trying to get hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought I was about to have to go pay this insurance claim. Well, go try to claim it on my insurance. We be talking about claiming on my insurance and get a new truck. We could cancel that, y'all. That shit trash. Security man, I don't know. Hey there, how you doing? You just security though. Hey, you doing your job? Hey man, I'm about to do the same thing, bro. Get that money, sir. Have a good day. Oh, nice. Yes. Oh, you are the man.
Let me see if it still is working.
Nice.
There we go, man.
Thank you so much.
And you can just like fix it up.
Oh yeah, yes. I was headed there now. All right, thank you so much.
Take care, brother.
You too.
Yeah, man. No problem.
He did IE. IY. What the hell, Cam? All right, y'all, we ride. I don't think. Oh, it's only $31. Okay. $31 to fix all of that? I'll take it. All the fools. Hey, that whip better now. Oh. All right. Now, we can finally go do some work. Hopefully we don't have any more incidents. We got 3 miles. I ain't got no money for tickets, y'all, so I gotta drive the speed limit. We good once we get on the highway. I got a feeling we're gonna make some good money. Nah, I'm good on gas. I got a full tank. Get it. What in the hell? Oh, this bad boy moving. Oh, yeah. Faster, faster, faster. Go fast, go fast, go fast. Woo, let's go. All right, we here. Hey man, my gas be pretty good. Oops, sorry. I definitely gotta buy a new mining drill. Oh, I don't have enough for a mining. I don't have my mining drill. I don't think. It's in Tony's car. Oh. Y'all. I can't mine. Yes, it is, man. It'd be all hot going down your throat. Damn it. I don't have enough. Yep. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the tacos. Man, y'all, I made $5,000 selling tacos yesterday. Damn it. Look, I had to limp away. All right, y'all, we're gonna go be a security guard. We'll drop some stuff. I'll keep leveling up. I got like $3,000 off that shit yesterday. Oh shit. Where that motherfucker at? Somebody is busting. See, I gotta be careful because I can't afford to get my truck fixed if I break it. I spent like $20,000 last night. I just broke that. Who fixed it that quick? We're gonna do some security. I guess we'll mind when Tony get on. We'll do some security and sell some tacos. We'll go park over there by Smoke on the Water. And we'll post up. Yeah, I did the drug thing and everything. It was cool. You know. You know, I sell my little weed on the side. I'll be able to get the truck I want by the time I get off. Man, see, I don't even have that to pay a speeding ticket. I didn't even know I was going that fast. Speed limit fucking 40? Now that's too much, like, on the speed limit. The watch time command is asshole, man. I still haven't went into Stream Elements and dealt with that yet. It's like it's been so hotty. I've been saying, like, it's been so damn hot. The internet been spotty. No, we locked it back, so. Look at my leg. Tony had us thrown from the damn truck last night. Okay. Alright. Good to go, y'all. Off to work we go. Why they always put me way back here? Alright y'all, let's go. Easy money. It just takes a long time. Nah, I really don't. It's just a lot of driving. Oh my god, man. These fucking tickets. These tickets are ridiculous. Two back-to-back. Nah, man, I go so long without eating. You already know, D, appreciate you coming through. You know where we at. But I eat when I want to on here. I don't eat or drink all the time because, hell, as long as I've been playing this and not eating or drinking, I ain't died yet. You know, I do it when I need to. I'm broke, so I can't do it. Team deliveries, man. One of those egg things you do yesterday. Did you get it? Okay. That's cool. It is, man. You definitely got to go download 5M, man. You going to be on Apex today? Because, you know, we can throw some Apex in here if you're going to be on, man. Hey, I'll dizzle a cheat code on that Apex, man, for real. He's supposed to be helping me get some wins. He ain't did it yet. I'm still waiting on him to help me get one dub. I got a dub when the game first came out and ain't played it since, you know, a handful of times. I play from PC if you do get on. Okay, then, well, yeah, I'll make sure I get on from my PC. And I'm pretty good with that keyboard and mouse, too, you know. Don't let it fool you. I like my controller, but I'm a beast with that keyboard and mouse. Don't call me Uncle Doo-Wop for nothing. Once again, if y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn your notification bells on. We got a giveaway coming up. Just trying to get a lot of new faces in here so everybody can be a part of it. You don't want to miss out on this. And y'all have been trying to get Diz back on Rocket League too, man. He funny as hell on that Rocket League. Yeah, Dizzle voice done got a little deeper. Can't tell this shit. Cruising at 38. Let's go. That works for me. That's me, Cam. What you talking about? I throw my setup. I'm Uncle Doo-Wop. What you mean? You don't even know me. They got us cruising around the city. 14, yeah, let's go. I need all these coins. Oh, I played Fall Guys. You know, I streamed Fall Guys a couple times. That shit funny. That shit is too funny. Hey, the Fall Guys will have you laughing so fucking hard, man. Fall Guys is one of those games where it's just nonstop laughs the whole time. When it first dropped, I was loving that shit. What? So how do the duos and squad mode work? Anger and laugh. All right, y'all, after this job, we'll be able to get us some food. Bitch ran right into me. No, I'm not moving. Sokka, what? Hold on, what is this Sokka? Hold on. What? Oh yeah. Alright, I'm finna download it I'm finna re-download it now. That's what's so cool about the PlayStation app, you know. I can just go on the PlayStation app from my phone, download it straight to my PS5. Alright, good download. It's already installed. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Well, it's already installed. Oh yeah, I'm getting on that shit. I downloaded from Steam also. Eleven deliveries left. Look at that car. Driving sideways. Cock or two. Man, hell yeah, we can get on both. You know, shit, I've been waiting on your ass to get on, you know. Get Cam in this bitch, you know. We'll get on this motherfucker, shoot some shit. Kick some ass on Fall Guys. This shit gonna be too funny. Yeah, you know, it wasn't at first cam when we were playing it. I bet, bro. Bro, you know you here. Come on, don't hit me. Cam, you look like a noodle. I'm security. Oh shit. Yep, I do. You been playing it? I still got it. It actually is still installed. I thought they was gonna actually do the PS5 upgrade to it, but you know how that works, you know. They only do certain games. This shit looks shady. All right, let's back this thing up. We don't have many deliveries left or pickups left. I guess we're picking up money bags. Six deliveries left. Please let these stay short. I don't like going all the way out the way, man. See, how this is where I be coming to sell my tacos. I know everybody else got different places. I like to come down here. Nice truck, bro. Now I'm gonna just keep my black truck and just save my money. I'm feeling dehydrated. After this job, we're gonna go fix ourselves up at the hospital and do all the good stuff, get some food and stuff. That wasn't good. The last one, 3.5 miles away. Look, young, brother. don't know why. It's like choppy like that. Welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. He thought it was an NPC, y'all. We got like 5 deliveries, y'all. He thought I was an NPC. Oh, shit. That's too funny. I hit driving like a bottleneck. Oh, man. Unreal. He said, nah, man, that's just a regular one. That fool said, nah, that's just a regular one. Yeah, I know what I want to do. I want to change something real quick. I ain't going to do it till after I do this job. I just want to fix something in my settings. I think my settings are on ultra. You know. Now I'll be able to just throw my mining drill in my truck. Man, bro, y'all don't move this shit. Whew, finally made it out here, y'all. That was a long drive. We gotta go back out there. All right. Two deliveries left though. I hope they right next to each other. Man, I can't wait to get my Sand King, man. I'm a matte black that bitch out. I know, right? I'm gonna go around here. He won't be in the next one. Oh shit, he coming. Bro, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm just doing my job. Trying to live my life right and drop off this here merchandise. Oh yeah, we gotta get some money, y'all. I'm ready to buy a house. He done did something. Yeah, we're gonna do vegetables too. We're gonna do the fruit and shit. Oh, somebody puppy. Get the puppy. Don't hit the fucking puppy. Oh, the server restarted in 30 minutes. Okay. Same time they normally restart the server. So we gotta make sure we done. We'll do our next job once the server restart. So until then, so once we take this back, we'll be doing other stuff. Doing a little side stuff, especially like with the little taco truck. I can post over the taco truck for a few minutes. 10, 15 minutes, make some money. See, the fox in me want to just go over that mountain in this truck. Don't forget to smash that like button, man. Appreciate everybody tuning in. I'm still working for Groupie 6. Group 6. I like to say groupie. Gruppie. You look like a seasoned pack of noodles. Yep, yep. Last one, y'all. We're gonna put this truck up, get up the taco truck for a few minutes before the server restart. Oh shit, I can't go that way? Oh, that's wet. Nice. We are done. We got 6 miles to go. Shit. Expensive ass gas. Told y'all I was broke. I am in the negative. Boy, I'm in the negative, no lie. I couldn't even afford gas. I'm broke as shit. Hell yeah, I ain't got no money. Yeah, them speeding tickets. I ain't paid none of them fucking speeding tickets. Fuck them. That's why I was doing work, and I know this is gonna be about 2,300. Go fast. Gotta hurry up and get over here. Shit, I ain't gonna be able to grab the taco truck up. I hope didn't nobody touch my truck, man. Normally, every time I leave my truck somewhere and I come back, it's beat up, flipped over. It's always something. We on the grind though. Time to get us a place to live. In this truck. I get a ticket here every time I come through this area. Not today. Cam, why you call me a hoe? Buddy just called me a hoe. No, don't delete it. Damn. Ready to get off, huh? Damn, he face planted like a motherfucker. Again. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? No, oh, okay now.
Sorry.
Man, I'm about to pull that tool out on your ass, bro. No lie. Oh, you a guy. Oh. That's weird. Okay. Nah. You got a deep voice and you a girl, so that'll match. I gotta run. Cam, it sounds like you was trying to just call me a hoe. That's what it sounded like you was doing. Yep. I have just enough time to get around here. Yeah, I told bitch you got me fucked up. I pulled this tool out on there. And like I was gonna slowly remove that motherfucker just like that. I ain't afraid to use this motherfucker at all. On everything. Sitting here like a real G. Watch my mouth move because y'all don't understand me. You feel me? You know, I'm hurt right now. I'm trying to get to the hospital. You know, but a brother tried to hit me dressed as a woman. But it don't matter. You know what? I'm gonna make sure nothing else happens. I'm gonna put my gun away. And I'm gonna look that way, and I'm gonna go that way. Man, they got tripping. Yeah, I'm ready, bro. I'm ready to pull it. I want to pull a yapa out on the air. Yeah. I got to go claim mine at the end, bro. See, I told you every time I leave my vehicle out, somebody blow my shit up, bro. That's every time somebody blow my fucking vehicle up, bro.
Oh, I did this one a little different today.
No, man. Made them dudes blow my shit up. Hey, baby. Thought I was gonna have time to make it to the hospital, I guess I'm not. You gotta play Frogger. That's a long way up. No. Last time I tried that, the police ran down on me. And they was asking me all kind of questions and stuff. And I don't want to be interrogated. Sometimes you got to do what you got to do. Nope. Even renting a bike, that's $100. Nope, not at all. No, I'm good. That's just the stamina from me tapping X. It always do that. See? And then it goes back up. Boom. It's just something they do. I don't know. My health been at the same. My health haven't changed since I got on. What's on? I'm a little tired now. Finally, it's his damn insurance agency. It's gonna be so good to get my truck back. See, somebody else blew it up and I still gotta pay this shit. Get out the window, boo-boo. What are you doing? I see you. And when did my truck get a bed on the end? This is not my truck. This is not my truck. Doing a little later. This ain't a free truck. I paid for this truck.
Sir?
Yeah?
Can I get a ride, please?
Man, it look like you need a hospital.
Nah, I just got out.
You did, bro? Like, bro, like you come right back up in this motherfucker. Who do I go to? I always lock my truck. Okay, Randy. All right, y'all, we're going to take a quick break while the servers restart. Then we're going to come on back. Let's make it around here real quick. Park our vehicle. Hell yeah. They'll pick that shit up. All right, y'all. Bounce off the server. Let them restart. And we'll be right back in about 5 minutes, y'all. Be right back. Back in. Got back. Mm-hmm. Somebody and somebody knocked that dude head smooth off. Where we going? Taco truck first. Go to this garage first. Hold on, y'all. Be right back. I still didn't do something. So this is what I'm doing, y'all. I'm restarting. So just so y'all didn't think I was putting in any glitches, I just had to restart 5M, so. And they got all this copyrighted music playing, so just give me a second. I'm coming back in, as you can see. cheating us, y'all. I gotta go buy more painkillers. Me? I'm gonna ride down here. Park our truck. Get in a taco truck. And sell some fucking tacos. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. Yep. Speeding tickets left and right. Y'all making it seem like I was just driving crazy, you know. You can drive normal and still get one. go sell some tacos. Ooh, excuse me. I know where I'm going. Bay City Avenue. The NPCs just keep going.
It's raining chickens.
Yeah, I'm taking a vape hit. I ain't took one in some days. You said it was raining tacos, Cam. Dang. Man, I want some tacos too. Cheesy, crunchy. Oh. All beefy. La cucaracha, la cucaracha. Oh, shit, almost missed the turn, same. Man, get off my ass, bro. That shit back, bro. Turn that bitch around and go the other way. Seven fucking tacos here. Oh, shit. You can't get no tacos there. Well, yeah, okay. I don't want to block no intersection. Or fox. Foxos with some seasoned sauce. But it was waiting on me. Let's go. Y'all. Hey, not on my watch. We sell tacos. You want yourself a taco? Oh boy, buying weed and tacos. He just spent $42 on a taco. I ain't mad at him. Come on, baby. Come buy some. You got them cheeks out. Man, you see me, Cam. I done made about a grand already. And I got tipped $10. She steady coming back. That's what I'm talking about. Listen to me. Get this bread, but. Get this bread, but. Look at her. Look at them cheeks. Call her Sandy Cheeks. Let's go, y'all. I'm over here doing the same. Look at that. Oh, that looks delicious. Over here trying to make money, bro. Dang, why he do them like that? Why he just kill my customers? But he just killed my customers. Boy, you gotta be a hater. You wanna kill somebody's customers because they making their bank. They coming to get these soggy tacos. I'm gonna call them sagos. Y'all, hold on. She gonna come buy something right here. Watch. I can't watch her. What'd I tell you? You're welcome, baby. Hey, $33 for that Yako, girl. Damn, she got an appetite. Love me a girl that can eat. Watch Fat Boy. Fat Boy gonna give him a taco. What I tell you? Why are they doing this, bro? Skin off my people. Hey, girl, come here. Come here. What up? Come buy some. Hey, come back. Hey. Come back. Come buy something else. Attack of the tacos, baby. Come get some of these tacos. Taco, yeah, come on back, baby girl. I got more than enough tacos for you. Filling your shell with a lot of 100% lean beef. Hey, come here, girl. Look at her, she came back too. You welcome, baby. Hey, I ain't got nothing stronger, baby. I ain't got nothing but these tacos, baby. If you want quesadillas, go down the street. Woo! You here for a taco? Oh, hey. Hey, he beating up a crackhead. Hey. Hey. Don't hit that crackhead. Hey, come get you some tacos, bro. Bro, you gonna make sales right in front of my venue, bro? And not buy a taco? Come buy a taco, bro. Boy, I got your license plate number. I'm snitching. I'm 6'9". Look, he fucked up now. He done sold that man some meth. Hey, bro, hey, come get you some tacos, man. Yo, bro, come here. Hey, Danny, is that you? Bro, you better get the fuck away from my vehicle. You better get the fuck up out of here, dude, before I beat the shit out of you. Yeah, you better walk the fuck off real smooth. Yeah, you coming over here trying to open my door, bitch, and you just bought tacos for $37. Yeah, now come back and keep buying more. More. Y'all ain't shit. More. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm making bank down here. I'm not gonna let these haters hate on me. Haters, they gonna hate. Ballers, they gonna ball. Shot callers, they gonna call. That ain't got nothing to do with absolutely anything. Come here, baby. Hey, come here, baby. No, not you. Hey, baby in the turquoise. I'm selling tacos, baby. Come get some come get some of these heavy shelling tacos. Could choose a side. She don't think she wants no tacos like that. Hey, musclehead, come get some tacos. Look at him, he came over here too. You welcome. I don't know, Cam. Oh, I find out once I end the shift. Nah, it's trippy. It ain't doing what it was doing yesterday. See, I don't know what was happening yesterday, y'all, but I was killing it. I need to find somewhere to sell, or there's more. Well, I mean, people coming. I see a little spot. I already had the 2,000 in my account, Cam, so that don't count. Hey, I'm gonna go grab up some weed though, so I can sell weed on my taco truck. I like this shit, y'all. I'm just sitting back collecting this moolah. I'm making money. I just don't know how much. Thanks. Hey, That ain't pressing shit, Cam. What's wrong with you? Hey, girl, bring them cheeks this way. Cam trying to get me to press the wrong button, you know. I'm not pressing. Hey, bro. You want some tacos? Oh, well, get that money, my nigga. He all in the open with it. Oh, rock that fool. He rocked that fool. Hey, he shorted you on your money, bruh. Go stomp that fool out.
Now, how much is a taco?
Aw, man, they expensive, bro.
Now, how much is it,
bro? Between $30 and $45.
I'll just take one of the best tacos, I suppose. What's your account number?
Let me see. Hold on. We tricked him. I shed him inside my door. Y'all saw me? Yeah, I just did something bad. Mm-hmm. Why? What you saying, beefy? For what I do? I ain't doing nothing. I'm just thugging. I'm selling my taco. Just riding in my taco truck. Riding in my taco truck. Riding in my taco truck. Yeah. I'm riding in my taco truck. My taco truck. My taco truck. Not taco, but taco truck. I'm riding in my taco truck. And you can get in too. If you want to ride in my taco truck. Hold on. Hey, I told her to bring them cheeks. Guess what she did? She brought me them cheeks. Alright, y'all, let's go out here by the airport. Hopefully, we got some tacos and cheeks up there. Man, yeah, Tony put me up on these motherfucker tacos, man. I ain't never been right since. It's like Chipotle. I'm like the Chipotle on wheels. You ain't gotta tell me nothing, cause I'm riding in a taco truck, and I can really tell you bluffing, cause you ain't riding in this taco truck. Ooh. What you gonna do with me? You ain't riding in my taco truck. Huh. I be trying to make a living, making money in my taco truck. Ooh. Hey, y'all, that's my new hit. It's called Taco Truck by me. I'm on the wrong side of the road. Making money in my taco truck. You can can see just how I'm living when I'm riding in my taco truck. The girl's getting skinny. They ain't eating from my taco truck. No. I gotta make a pretty penny when I'm eating from my taco truck. I see he driving real fast, but he ain't eating from my taco truck. I gotta tell him on the phone, yoo-hoo-hoo, eating from my taco truck. Y'all, I promise you that's gonna be a hit. Look, what'd I tell you? You see, they selling out their taco truck. Oh, shit. The only reason I broke the sign because wasn't nobody eating from my taco truck. Everything I do is illegal. I'm a thug. Yes, sir. Hey, Tony, I got this new song. It's called Taco Truck. You're gonna love it. Eating from my taco truck. Woo! I gotta make a living when I'm selling from my taco truck. heavy shells in the city. I'm selling for my taco truck. I never thought I'd need a penny, but I'm selling for my taco truck. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna go back to my spot. I got blood all on the front. It's, I don't know what Stream Elements doing. I'm gonna check it out once I drop this off. I don't know. I told you something with these servers, y'all. I'll be right back. All right, y'all, we back. 5 of them crashed. What can I do? I mean, it crashed on me. So do I not get paid for that? Damn, Vin Diesel. Paul Walker ain't nowhere around you, bro. I dipped off on him, y'all. What's up, bro?
What's good, bro?
Hey, is your tacos vegan?
Yeah, the tacos are standard tacos, bro.
Oh, okay. No, I'm looking for vegan. Sorry.
Vegan.
Boys ain't looking for vegan tacos. Oh, I can't stand it. That boy just told him, man, he looking for vegan tacos. My guy got, I thought my guy had vegan tacos. No, he said they standard tacos, straight from India. right, y'all. Let the money grind begin. We're going to do some fucking mining. Yeah, my truck changed every time I pick this motherfucker up, man. My boy said no. No vegan tacos. Damn it. I already put my light out. Ready for one of those vegan tacos, man. Oh, you still ain't, Ethan, you still ain't took that driving test yet. Boy, that is a must. And get you a firearm. Hey, man, I ain't rich. I just got out of debt, man. I was like $800 in the hole, man. That's what I'm doing now. I'm going to mine so I can get some money. I'm broke as hell. You're more than welcome to come grind. I'm on a high life server. I already know how it is. Hey, you can't go to the casino with a little bit of money, man. On everything. I learned the hard way trying to just go straight to the casino with a little bit of, I think I had like $200-$300. Nope. Ain't no flipping that on here. Easiest way to get you some money if you're on a high life server, go to that T on a map. You can run there. Because I guarantee that after you finish selling tacos, you'll be able to buy you a car. I just bought this truck last night. It's not the truck I wanted, but it can hold like 300 pieces, 300 in my storage. So I can mine a lot more. That's where I'm headed now, to the mining field. Man, ain't no way. Look, if I'm up 4K, I'm leaving. Man, I'm not lying to you. I'm up 4K. I'm walking right up out that mug. Especially on highlight on this server. Oh, I'm getting the hell up out of there. Money is already hard to come by. No, sir. All right, we here. Okay, Savage, my bad. Come on, bro. That's reckless as fuck, man. No, I ain't got no headlights. Let's see. Oh, damn, he in the grind. He look like a damn troll. What's up, Papa Doc? Gotcha. Look at him. He is in the world. And that wasn't an NPC that hit me. That was just a regular old person. Just driving. Oh, no. What just happened? Y'all. Why does it keep doing this? Wow. Yo. Come on. Alright, so I don't have to... Give me a second. Then it made me buy, like, all these fucking mining drills. Yeah, I'm here, bro. I'm always here, bro. Now, don't forget to subscribe if y'all ain't did so, man. Turn your notification bells on, man. We waiting on the chief to log in. I don't know what's been up with High Life today. Three hours in. This stupid shit. What is going on? Hold on, y'all. Be right back. right, y'all. We back. Joystick not working. Happy birthday to somebody. I'm using keyboard and mouse, y'all. This is the first. No. I'm just gonna have to get used to it. You know, I don't mind change. Sometimes it's what you need. I am gonna switch back to big picture mode though. Uncut emerald, okay. I can, it's just too much to set up. It's way too much. That'd be too much moving around. Boy, that boy back killing him. Let's go. Oh no, You ain't tired, bro. You just got here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get it in big picture mode so I can use my controller, man. Like, I'm using the PS5 controller, so it works a lot different. You have to use it in the big picture. It's not the pay dirt, you have to wash the dirt and find the minerals and the ore in the inside. So it all depends. I might make $400. I might make $2,000. I might make $10,000. What up, bro?
Where do I put this pay dirt?
You take it to the refinery.
All right, sir. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, bro.
Good day.
You too. Fuck away from me. I got motherfuckers run up on me on here. I instantly get nervous and start fidgeting with my hip trying to grab my pistol. You see me care. Gotta get that bread. Uncut Sapphire. Let's go. Alright, y'all. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch back over to big picture mode so I can use my controller, man, because it's just a lot easier for right now. But, yeah, give me a second. Alright, y'all. We back. Hopefully for the last time. Do this shit. Alright. Yes. 21. Let's go. Now we are headed to the processing plant, which is not far. Thank you. Oh yeah, man. Hey, whenever you get ready, bro, let me know, man. We'll get on, man. We'll do some get some money, man. I know I'm about to make some bank with all this pay dirt. I know it. I damn near got 21 pieces. As a total of like 25 pieces of pay dirt. Plus I got uncut sapphire, emeralds and shit. Hell yeah, make sure you come back, bro. We gotta get this bread, bro. Oh, where did that car come from? See you later, brother. Don't work too hard, man. Laws on these back roads, okay. I'm fucking up, y'all. Trying to get this shit out of my hand. don't do nothing stupid. Crazy. What's up, bro? Not too much. What?
What you up to?
I'm doing what I'm doing. What you up to? Hey, yo, bring that drill back, bro.
Nah, your drill, is it?
Yeah, everything over here, and that's why I'm over here in this corner, bro.
Ah, okay, bet. I'll drop it now.
Yeah, yeah. I ain't come talking or bothering no one.
You good, brother?
Yeah.
How do you get paid out, then?
I'm trying to figure everything out. I'm new, so.
Same with... Just joined this day.
Oh, I'm learning, brother.
You're learning as well.
How about you take that drill and you go do some mining? You can probably find some money in some kind of way.
Where do you mine it to, though?
It's on your map. If you hit escape and go to map, and it's literally to the right of us, and you'll see Davis Quartz.
Oh, yeah.
And just go over there and mine. And, yep. Bring your pay dirt over here. When you bring your pay dirt over here, you wash it. And when you wash it, you got to take it to the refinery to sell it.
Okay. You know the quick way to get, like, a car?
Man, I've been grinding, brother. No lie. I'm telling you exactly what I've been doing. And the taco truck. drive the taco truck. It's the T marked in the map on the map.
Okay.
You get in that taco truck, and I promise you, I made my first 5,000 in like an hour and a half. Just parked at the smoke on the water, and people will come by your tacos. No, I mean no questions asked. Pretty cool.
I just have no way to get there. My car's just broke down.
Oh, man, I don't drive anyone, though, man. Absolutely anyone.
What's that, sorry?
You reckon we can get a lift from
now, Steve?
Where are y'all headed?
Sorry?
Where y'all trying to go?
Trying to find a car.
It can't. All right. Y'all hop in. Make sure y'all put your seatbelts on.
There we go.
If y'all want to, we can push this car right here down to the repair shop.
How much is it? Because we have no money on us.
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. Let's just get it pushed down there, and I got y'all.
Okay. Yep.
If we can get it in at least in the middle of the street to where I can get my truck behind it, and I can push it down there. Yeah, and I pay to get it fixed. I have a little extra. Oh, watch that car. Watch that car. Because these motherfucking NPCs do not care. All right, straighten it up. Alright. Come get in, brother. Oh, that's cool. That's the cool thing about it. You found it. We can go up here and fix it. Then y'all can use it to do whatever you need until you get you your own car.
Yeah.
You just gotta make sure you have gas and everything. Look at this asshole. Could have helped us.
Should
we
push it the rest of the way?
Yep. I'm gonna get up there and help you. Let me park my car. Alright, let me get in it. Alright. Give it a few seconds. Hell yeah, you gotta help a brother out. I know it takes forever.
Hello?
Yep.
Yeah, we appreciate it.
Aw, man, y'all good. Oh, don't kill yourself. He face planted right between the car and two pots.
My leg is not walking.
I got a bandage for you. Bam. There we go.
Thank you for that, bud.
Man, no problem, family. Damn it. You better make some money. Oh, my brother, a lunatic, man. Can you hear me?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
Hey,
there we go.
Mama.
Hell yeah.
I would have been back sooner without another one.
All right. I'm coming in.
Oh, man, what's going on? What's going on? How y'all doing? Oh, I just ran into some guys. All right, I'm out of here. All right. First stop. We headed back down towards where Tony is. You know, I bought that car last night. That was $20,000. They ain't leaving me with much or nothing. But, you know, I did a little security job. Made about $2,000. Sold some tacos. Made another $2,500. Just did some mining. About to go see how much I made with this little bit. Had 21 pieces of pay dirt. Trying to see. It actually didn't take me long at all either.
Yeah.
I just been riding around in my new truck. Just helped somebody out. Almost hit a cow in the road just now. Yeah, some dudes, they was new to the server. They was like, hey, I'm new to the server. I'm stuck out here. And I fixed their car up for them. And all that good jazz and sent them on their way. Now I'm looking at the chemtrails in the sky. Riding back into town. That pay dirt, processing that pay dirt took forever. I'm glad I got this truck though, because I can hold, my trunk can hold 300. It's better than that 40 I was using. Can hold nothing. I can hold 4 pieces of pay dirt. Now I can hold up, well, that rip, I just had 21. Well, I know I can hold more if I just come cleared out. Saving up to get a house, because, yeah, it's hard without a house. Living out my damn truck. Nowhere to store stuff. Oh, what's up, baby? Should have pulled over. Yep. And I ain't do shit.
I just seen it.
I said I was gonna do it when I got off. So, 600 for that. No money. Let's see. Let's go down here. Sell this stuff. Man, Tony, I got on, man. My truck was flipped upside down. Well, the service restarted. And then when I came back on, my truck was flipped upside down. And I about to run to the insurance company and just claim, you know, it on my insurance. And I seen the tow guy. He was getting ready to tow somebody 18-wheeler. I said, hey, bro. He's like, hey. I said, man, please tell me you can help me flip my truck over. I was like, how much it'll cost me? He said between $200 and $500. So I jumped in a tow truck and rode around and he filled out the invoice and all that stuff. Man, that shit cool as shit. He flipped my truck back over. Oh yeah, you get an invoice and you gotta hit F7 to pay and all this stuff. It's like electric, kinda like somebody coming up you with like a handheld point of sale system. And it was cool as shit. Yeah, that shit was cool as fuck. Yeah, got their own shit. I'm like, oh shit, it's on like a tablet. And then, you know, he charged to pull people, flip people over. Man, I know he's making money. I know he is. I ain't want to ask him directly. Then he was telling me, you can't say server, you gotta say city. And you gotta say this, you can't say this. And, oh, okay. Ain't nobody steal none of that shit. That shit was cool though, man. He came. Got my name, got my ID from me. Took my ID, wrote me up, told me what he was gonna do, gave me my price. I paid, he flipped that shit up, man. That shit was cool. I thought I was
gonna get me one in Baptist, I know that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
rats.
I gotta see how much that motherfucker is.
I know this pickup truck is nice.
Yeah, I like your.
Yeah, that's what some dude just said. He was like, nice truck.
Yeah, I said, I never seen that truck. Well, if I did, I must have overlooked it.
And it's just a pickup truck. I got my, my off-road lights on the back. You know, I know what I wanted to ask you, Tony. Hey, when you like, how do you use big picture mode when you play? So how you connect your controller?
Oh, we talking about the
yeah.
How do I play with it?
Yeah,
I just connect it up to the screen and then. Before I start up the, well, I connect the controller first, and then I start up the 5M, because if you connect it in after you start up the 5M, then it won't work for some reason. But yeah, I don't believe it's a big picture mode. It can still work.
I
don't use it.
It gotta be the PS5 controller then, because in it won't work no other way but big picture mode. That's
the only one I got, right? That camouflage one with the mic and shit.
I think my PS4 controller worked with it, but this PS5 controller don't.
I believe you can minimize the big picture or something like that, and then you won't have to use it. I didn't use it just to play the game.
Mm-hmm. That's all I use.
I gotta restart the PC for some reason. It keeps on telling me 5M is running when it's not running.
Man, it's been doing me like that all day, y'all. Now y'all see, it ain't just me. All right. Now he come in with the same issues I've been having. 5M crashing and shit. Restarting on its own. I ain't locking doors. Make sure I lock that bad boy. I'm not really making much money. Oh, nice front row. You gotta be able to carry more stuff, because that running back and forth shit is for the birds. Hey, Cam, you saw the front row too. Might have to do some more deliveries. What's up, brother? Brooklyn, we in the building.
How's it going?
Pretty good, brother. How you doing?
Yeah, just chilling. Just trying to get into the into this business, you know?
Hey, man, same here, bro. Same here, man. Making a little bit of money, not much, but, you know, hey, it's going.
Yeah, it's
yeah, man, that's hard. I'm trying to do it the legal way, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Look, I already had a bad run-in, so I was like, yep, no more.
Trust me,
I've for the past
3 days.
Bro, it's too risky.
It really is.
Oh, man, just let me do something different, man. And it's different for me. Hey, I've been making money, though.
Yeah, we're making bets.
Yeah, I just got to get a bigger truck. Once I get a bigger truck, I'm on and popping. Oh, shit. Faceplant King. Oh, let's go. Hell yeah. Good to see all you young men getting money. Bust out this motherfucker like the upper room. Let's roll, y'all. I'm gonna go grab us something to eat. Tony over there fighting 5M. What's up, brother? Pretty good, man. Oh, he reinstalling it. Ooh wee. Here we go. Well, that has a little bit. Y'all know, like, it's a hassle. But I'm looking for that big ore. Because there's some ore in here that sell for like $2,000-$3,000. Oh, no, you good, brother.
Cool. Oh, cool.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna go another 10 minutes on live stream, then I'm gonna come back. Take me a little break. Yeah, we're gonna end the day with some Rocket League. Fuck that truck up. Let's see. $5,000. So I made like $3,000 off all that stuff, Cam. Alright, y'all. Y'all know what it is. Subscribe. Turn your notification bells on, man. And I promise y'all, when we come back, we're going to be up there in the mountains. Or even right here. Y'all stay tuned. Come back. Grand Theft Auto Roleplay. High Life Server. Y'all have a good one. See y'all later.